Ira Haynes, Ira Haynes. Drunken Ira Haynes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking Indian, nor the marine that went to war. Gather round me, people, there's a story I would tell. But a brave young Indian, you should remember well. From the land of the Pima Indian, a proud and noble band, who fought the Phoenix Valley in Arizona land. Down the ditches a thousand years, the waters grew virus people's crops, till the white man stole their water rights and the sparkling water stopped. The whitest folks were hungry, and the land grew crops and weeds. When war came, Ira volunteered and forgot the white man's greed. Call him drunken Ira Haynes, he won't answer anymore. Not to whiskey drinking Indian, nor the marine that went to war. There they battled up Iwo Jima Hill, 250 men. But only 27 lived to walk back down again. And when the fight was over and old glory raised, among the men who held it high was an Indian, Ira Haynes. Call him drunken Ira Haynes, he won't answer anymore. Not to whiskey drinking, Ira Haynes returned a hero, celebrated through the land. He was wine and speech and honor, everybody shook his hand. But he was just a Pima Indian, no water, no home, no chance. At home nobody cared what Ira had done, and when did the Indians dance? Call him drunken Ira Haynes, he won't answer anymore. Not the whiskey drinking, and Ira started drinking hard. Jail was often his home. They let him raise a flag and lower it like you throw a dog a bone. He died drunk early one morning, alone on the land he'd fought to save. 2 inches of water in a lonely ditch was a grave for Ira Haynes. Call him drunken Ira Haynes, not the whiskey drinking Indian, nor the marine that went to war. Yeah, call him drunken Ira Haynes, but his land is just as dry, and his ghost is lying thirsty in the ditch where Ira died.